Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our advanced series. Today I'm going to show you how to set a custom 404 page with htaccess. Start by logging into your cPanel. Once you've logged in, click the File Manager link in the Files section. Navigate to the document root for your website. That's where your website files are stored. Click on Settings and make sure the Show Hidden Files option is selected. Then click the Save button. If you don't have an htaccess file, create one by clicking the plus file link on top. Then name the file .htaccess and click the Create New File button. Now right-click and edit the htaccess file. If you see an encoding message pop up, just click the Edit button. You can create a custom 404 error page directly in the htaccess file. In this example, we're just putting page not found in H1 tags. You can also specify an existing page if you've created a custom 404 already. The code for both of these options is in the description below. Click the Save Changes button. Now when someone visits a page that doesn't exist, they'll see your custom 404 error message. Thank you for joining us for another video in our advanced series. Check out our website education channel for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like this video or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.